We're going to do a clinch knot. I've got a hook, I've got some line. First I'll do the clinch knot with a line that you can see, and then we'll do it with monofilament, not quite as easy to see on a real fly. In order to do a clinch knot properly, pass the leader through the eye of the fly. Now we have two parts of every knot. We have the tag end, which is the short end, and we have the standing end, which is the long end. I'm going to wrap the tag end around the standing line, and we're going to do it about 5 times. I like 5 typically. So to do that, I'm just going to cross these over and hold that with my thumb. That's going to hold this loop open right there. Now I'm going to wrap 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 full turns. Now, when we made those twists, we have that little opening at the bottom. We're going to take the tag end and pass it through that opening, like this. Now, the secret to the clinch knot is how you tighten it up. If you do not tighten this correctly, it's going to come undone when you hook a fish. The wrong way to do it is to pull the little end. The right way to do it is to pull the big end. So I'm going to tighten this up, hold your hook, and just pull that tight. This is a perfectly formed clinch knot, and it won't come undone. Now we're going to do the clinch knot with the fly and with monofilament this time. It's done the same way. Pass the loop through the eye. Wrap the tag end around the standing end. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 turns. Now, we've formed our clinch knot. We're going to take the tag end and pass it through our hole. Now, 2 things to remember on these. Number one is never pull the short end when you tighten it. 9 times out of 10, when people have problems with the fly coming untied when they're fishing, it's because the bottom, the short end, was pulled. Second thing is we want to moisten all of our knots that are tied with monofilament before we tighten them, so that it doesn't heat up and burn the leader. And there's a properly formed clinch knot. Don't be afraid to cut this very, very close. If it's tied well and tightened properly, it won't come undone.